New details on this. Remember this? South LA man sentenced to prison for his role in that massive firework explosion in South LA. Arturo Ceja III will spend 5 months in prison and then 2 years under supervised release. He pled guilty last year in federal court for transporting explosives without a license. LAPD discovered his cache of fireworks from a tip, and while removing those, the containment vessel exploded. That displaced dozens. Some still haven't returned to their neighborhood.